Hi, I'm Dr. Manish Gupta from the Specialty Orthopedic Center, your youth sports doc. And today's sports health tip is about a positive attitude and how it can help you on the field. Do you feel so stressed out that you can't perform before a big game? Do you feel so nervous that you feel it's going to affect your abilities on the field? Well, you may think this is a bad thing, but pressure can actually help you perform better, while too little pressure can keep you bored or feeling unmotivated. Remember, your mindset positively can affect your performance if you set it on the right track. Here are some keys. First, do your best to relax. Second, maintain the three C's. Be clear, confident, and committed to what you learned during practice and trust your skills. Thirdly, prepare your brain to focus in on what you really want. Positive words lead to positive thoughts. Positive thoughts lead to a positive attitude. And lastly, a positive attitude leads to positive results. Sports injuries mainly focus in on physical rehabilitation, but emphasizing positive psychological techniques will help you recover faster. While you're out of the game due to an injury, ask your doctor about it so that you fully understand what happened to you. This will help you to avoid feeling anxiety, and you will feel more confident in taking responsibility for your recovery. Your mind is a powerful tool, so use it wisely. Our player's tip of the week: remember to relax, enjoy the game, and think positive. And I'm Dr. Manish Gupta, your youth sports doc, keeping you in the game.